Yo, 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 what it is, what it ain't, what it might be. This is take two on my intro. The first one, I couldn't damn hear me because the damn mic wasn't all the way in. But yeah, it's 62 degrees, 532. That's all you're getting for free. For real. Because I did the first one. Well, not the first one, but I did my first intro. But it didn't. But it didn't take because I didn't have the headphone all the way in. But it's all good. I wasn't really talking about shit. Feel good, Scott? For a Saturday. Follow me for, bitch. That's right. I'm on all hot shit. I need to calm down. Misappropriation.
Hello, Carl. Been a long time, huh?
Yeah, I was starting to miss you guys.
Now, why don't I believe you? Get over here! Now, things have developed since the last time we met. Despite our best efforts, the gig's nearly up.
I'm sure you'll find some way to keep your badge. Your kind always do.
You still don't get it, do you, Carl? This ain't about keeping some fucking badge.
Hey, listen to the man.
We all the same, Carl. You, me. We all trying to pull ourselves out of the hole. Somebody steps on me, I gotta step on you.
Where's Hernandez with that fucking meat? He's been gone too long, Tenpenny.
Getting a little edgy, fellas.
Oh, how you like that, you piece of shit? That give you any idea how edgy I am?
Whoa! What the fuck?
Get up, bitch! You paying attention? Now, there's a ruined town out west of here. Aldea Malvada. And there's some piece of shit DEA officer meeting with an FBI agent with a dossier. Now, you get the dossier and you make both of them disappear.
Kill the target and grab the evidence and stuff. Shit. Kids, y'all listen to me right now. Do not take drugs. Let there be a lesson to y'all to never take. I don't think I got anything to do with what's going on. It's just, I didn't want to say what I wanted to say. I'm trying to be a good role model. Because I was going to say, you know, what way in the world. Say, I'm finna let me. I was too bad. I would have been with that ass. I don't even care. Fuck that bad. For real, for real. And I ain't trying to, you know, relationships to seem like I ain't trying to promote violence or nothing
what
like that.
Were you doing
but
with my sister in that hot tub?
He attacked you first. You know what I'm saying? No reason. He wanted to hit you because he's saying, nah, look, we finna work. We finna do business. We finna work and do business. We finna work and do business. Like, I'm not y'all slave. I'm not y'all lacking none of this shit. Period. Because, like I say, the way I see it, it's like, look, it's two cops right here. You know what I'm saying? I got
wage slaves in Angola. I don't even know what I was mad at you about.
I don't even know what this gun costs. What the hell is that? Hold on. I got two guns. Well, not two guns. I got one. But, you know, I got this gun on 30 rounds on me. It won't take half of that to X y'all out, both of y'all out. And ain't nobody gonna be the wise. I'm gonna get the fuck up out of here. I'm not even supposed to be her. You know what I'm saying? Y'all not supposed to be. Damn, 150. This is my first time ever seeing them in my life. But yeah, it won't take me nothing to X y'all. Shit, I can pull my silence out and have y'all out, but I ain't even gonna take a chance with that, cause y'all are, you know, trained, and I use that term loosely. There's a lot of stuff over here. But yeah, y'all are trained, and I use that term loosely. And I'm glad the police, they ain't try to get on me for that. I kinda like them. But yeah, you know, it don't take nothing for you to just pull the trigger and take a life. You know what I'm saying? It ain't nothing. You know, you just gotta worry about what comes after that. For real, like. But me, I don't care, you know. It's against my religion, simple as that. But that's the first thing that come to mind. It's like I said, you not finna do this. You not finna do this. And I'm not finna try to fight y'all or none of that. Like, I know both of y'all got guns. I know both of y'all are just as dirty as any other grimy nigga on the fucking street. Cause that's all y'all is. Y'all just some grimy niggas with a badge. Right? That's all it is. Y'all don't got no special powers, nothing. Y'all are the same as all the rest of us. Like, I don't know where the fuck y'all feel like y'all just got all of this authority to fucking do what I know. I don't give a fuck about this badge. You think I'm corrupt? You think this piece of plastic on your fucking shirt is finna give you the right to be able to legally kill me for no reason? Man, get the fuck out of here. You feel me? And it's like, look, if you kill me, you kill me. But I'm not, man, both of y'all motherfuckers not finna walk away. One of y'all bitches finna go down too. Simple as that. Like, if y'all finna kill me for killing a cop. You feel me? Don't just kill me for no reason because you fucking feel like it because you can get away with it. You know what I'm saying? Then you just plant a gun on me or you make up a story to try to justify why you did it. Nah, I'm finna take y'all bitches down with me. And then y'all can put me down because I'm killing y'all ass. Simple as that. Like, that's all that makes sense to me. You know? Then at that point, it's just about who get hit. You know what I'm saying? Who get it the worst? You know, just as simple as that. It's like, you know what I'm saying? We all gotta die. You know what I'm saying? One of these days, I don't care who you are, whether you got a fucking badge or not. You know what I'm saying? We all gotta die. You know? And it's like, you know, that can be a scary thought, you know, but it's like, you know, what you gonna do? You know, ain't no reason to sit here and stress over it. It's just, I'm not dying with no full clip. You know what I'm saying? It's just something that I cannot. I gotta at least blast back. I just wanna, you know, go on my feet when I do go. I ain't gonna let nobody. It's just as simple as that. You know what I'm saying? I say, yeah, you a cop. You know, I'm a home health care worker. And, you know what I'm saying? Am I gonna have to? No, it makes you sad. It looks like I'm gonna have to shoot some people. So we just gonna go. Okay, they have spotted you. The target will try to escape. Don't let them get you. What the fuck? Follow the target using a remaining helicopter. What the? See, okay, look, I'm not finna die again. No, hell no. Fuck this shit. Y'all got me all the way messed up. Y'all got doors locked and shit. I don't even know where this nigga done went. Oh, come on now. What the heck? Bye, bitches. Y'all wanna cheat, y'all can cheat too. Cause I'd have been so pissed if they would be the helicopter. But yeah, it's just something to tell. I say, and I'm not just saying, you know, kill cops and nothing like that. That's the opposite of what I'm saying. You know, I'm just saying, you know, I'm not letting nobody kill you. I don't care who you are. You know, like I say, the fact that you're a cop, that's just your job. You know what I'm saying? You think I'm gonna, you know, you think they give you the right to just kill a motherfucker? Fuck. know about everybody else. I can speak for everybody else, but you're not gonna know. That's not what's gonna happen to you. You know, it's gonna be simple as that. I said, we can work together, my nigga, because we all trying to do the same thing. You feel me? But maneuvers, baby. Evasive maneuvers, baby. Get out of here. Gotta be dead. He better be dead, because I would be dead if I jumped off of there. So I would be remiss if he wasn't. Where you go? Did he jump off the building? Because we can jump off the building now. Nah, I don't think I'm high enough. Uh-oh. Where you at? Oh, come on now. Now you want to do a car chase? I should've just jumped off, cause I know he's gonna leave out. Gotta get down there, but I don't wanna take a chance of messing on my car trying to play around. So I liked it. I know I liked it. I'm on level 7, this nigga. Oh, yeah, I should have thought. Cause he already got to go. Huh! Nigga, we talked about this. Alright, bring out that. Oh, snap. Okay. The target is dead. It's been dropped to evidence. Dot here. Grab it. Okay. I don't know how he died.
Can I have this?
He up here trying to do too much. Up here trying to do too much. That's exactly what happened. You should have had. You should have been all the way back here somewhere.
I appreciate the opportunity.
Ain't no reason for you to be up here trying to blast at me. You got all these goons. That's what you. Ooh. minigun can be found right there. Which is what it is. Dig. I need to go get some more. I'm your audition.
There's too much love in this Mississippi heart. See the alligator waiting nearby. Sooner or later, they know I'm gonna try. When she waved from the bank, don't you know I know it's a goodbye. She didn't ask you why. With the Louisiana woman on the other side, the Mississippi River don't look so wide.
Somebody gonna be mad at you for screwing up their ride.
Mississippi man.
Unconscionable.
Can't keep us apart. Mississippi heart, too much love in Louisiana heart.
Need anti-tank missiles? We've got them. Flamethrowers? Oh, yeah.
Everything you need to get even.
Ooh.
The choice of the professional.
Yeah. Give me about 10 of these.
I didn't sell you this, right?
I don't know who I got this from.
If the cops ask, you didn't get it here, okay? Hope you kick some ass.
I can show them better than I can tell them. Boy, I love Desert Eagles. I want me a Desert Eagle so bad. That's a combat shot. Ooh, let's see what this is about.
Works well in a crowded area.
Give me 10 of them. Oh, yeah, y'all, man. Y'all know what y'all doing, man. Y'all know exactly what y'all doing, man. Y'all trying.
Take it, hold it, love it.
Oh, man, I want me a Desert Eagle so bad. I ain't even gonna sit here and lie to you and say that's gonna be my next, you know, firearm purchase, because I know that it's not, but I'm gonna eventually get me a Desert Eagle. For real. I want to get one before the year let out. Which it shouldn't be too hard of a task to pull off, but still,
best
I understand. I want
to
get
where
one
you got that, okay?
Before the year let out. Give me a Desert Eagle. Boy, I'm
perfect for killing, pure and simple.
Dom.
You've blown a hole in something. Have fun. There are cultists everywhere, friend.
Louisiana woman, Mississippi man, we all together. The Mississippi River can't keep us apart. Too much love in Mississippi heart. Too much love.
Oh, you hit!
More missions. Did I beat the game? I'm just fine. But yeah, well, I ain't got no missions. See, well, nah, never mind. Cause I was about to say I could. Is this a mission? I don't think that's a mission. There y'all. Yeah, that's all it is. I don't think there's no mission. But yeah. What I was gonna say was, when I finished the flight school, that was basically a mission that I completed. So I wonder if that's the same thing for this. I know another mission better pop up soon. That's what I do know. Somebody doing something to do. I'm finna go buy some houses. I'm finna buy every house on her until I get a mission.
Boop, boop, boop.
you would think they would. Well, no more don't say you would think they would want me to bring the documents back to him at least something. Damn, he was fucking missing. My straight used to couldn't afford this. 10 bands. Now this ain't shit to me. I'm just, I guess, save it. You know, save as much as we can. That's the motto. Too much love in the Mississippi heart. I be wanting to change my clothes, but I can't. Like, The shopping on her isn't fluid enough for me. Like, you know, you gotta put everything on them and all that. Like, all that. Like, I wish I could just preview the shit. You know, I don't be feeling like going through all of that. Gotta, put it on and wait for it to load and show them what the shit and shit like this. That's why I hang my hat.
Tennessee. All you nitwits, halfwits, and dimwits, that was some real country music. Too much flash coming out of Nashville these days.
K-Rose, for when love shoots you in the back and steals your horse.
I don't know it, Jonathan.
Yeah, that's the name they gave me at the orphanage after you put me up for adoption. How could you give me away?
Wait, oh, there's only $6. I should go back in and take over the hood. But I'm trying to move forward, you know. Oh, long. For real, I can just put these all in the same spot because it's not like I'm really doing anything. All of my exes live in Texas. In the clown's pocket. Alright, we're going next. Let's go here.
Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys.
Oh! I didn't think I hit it that hard.
You've had your heart broken 1,000 times. You get stronger.
Make them be done.
Then you start to fight back. That's what I did.
Mamas, don't let your babies grow up.
It was so nice. K-Rose to install a saddle rather than a chair in the studio.
All of my exes live in Texas. All of my exes live in Texas. So these is all hotel rooms. I'm buying. This isn't even high. Like, I ain't even buying no houses. I'm just buying straight hotel rooms for $6. All of my freaking exes live in freaking Texas. All of my freaking exes live in freaking Texas. All of my freaking exes live in freaking Texas. You know who he ain't talked to in a long time? His sister and his brother-in-law. They're running his shop. I didn't mean that. Y'all cool. See, yeah, he seen it. It was actually. All of my exes live in Texas. All of my exes.
For me. Why do I let myself worry? Wondering what in the world.
player you would be right there, if I'm not mistaken. All the Maxes live in Texas. All the Maxes live in Texas. All the Maxes live in Texas. Live in Texas. Oh. Oh my goodness. Can y'all just give me a mission so I can beat the game? Maybe. Every bar. Maybe I'm gonna try to go here and see what happens.
Johnny Walker said,
come on home so I can scream and throw things at you for nothing because I'm on the rag.
Drinking his name, say gold. Drunk, drunk to care. When a girl, fell beside me, this is what she said.
I ain't got no more missions for Torino. From Torino. I guess not.
She said a woman came by with a letter for you. And this is what the letter says.
Dear John, please, Johnny, please come home. I need your love and the keys. They gotta be fair.
Johnny Walker read 30 bands for Krizeeb. Folks, why my door open? Dear John, won't you please come home? The kids gotta eat. Yep, that's what the letter said. Dear John, please, won't you please come home?
To a sunny day, cause I love.
You again, Carl. You're half asleep. I could have killed you in 9 different ways. Wake up and smell the coffee. You need to lay off the coffee. We got a problem. I got some guys out in the field need some equipment. If they don't get it, they'll be dead by nightfall. Then take it to them. Me take it to them? Yeah, why not? I got five guys watching me all the time. I got two in that hill, one over there, and two by satellite. If I go, my guys and I will be dead. I don't have a death wish. I'm a man of peace, son.
Yeah, clearly.
Take the plane. Now, you're not ready yet, so stay low under the radar. Questions?
Yeah, just one thing.
Get to it.
Wait, hey, listen. Listen to me for once. Why won't these guys come after me?
Oh, they can't. Because they're all posted on me. One DEA, one FBI, a Russian, a Cuban double agent, and my paymasters. Checks and balances. Nobody is watching anybody watching nobody. Know what I mean? Go.
Whatever, man.
Thank you.
fuck, nigga? Oh my goodness. Nigga. Damn, is this motherfucker running out of gas or something?
You again, Carl. You're half asleep. I could have killed you in 9 different ways.